Hello and welcome to How It's Made. I'm your host, Megan Booker. Today on our show, we will be teaching a lucky guest how to make a cheat sheet water bottle. The first step to make sure you have all the necessary materials for this project. So for this project, we're gonna need just three things. A writing utensil, pen or pencil, doesn't matter. I would recommend a pen because it's more legible. Water bottle, of course, that would happen to have a label. And sticky white labels that you can get from either Office Depot or Staples. Okay, now it's time to bring up our guest. I welcome to the stage Terry.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, how about you?
I'm doing pretty good.
So you're a college student, Terry?
Yes, I am.
And I'm pretty sure, like any other college student, sometimes the night before trying to cram for a test and you end up getting nervous the day before, right?
Always.
I believe it. Do you have any bad cheating horror stories for us?
Yes, from K through 12 and now. So I had this one time I was in math class and I was just, you know, you just wander, even on a test, you just wander over a little bit just to see if your answers might be right.
Yeah.
And I guess my teacher caught me, but I was trying to say I was looking at the girls' eyes. But I don't know how that could happen when she was in front of me.
What about the multiple choice test where each test is pretty much different? You think that
See, on the multiple choice, on the Scantrons, you just gotta go A, C, D, D, A, 9. So, you know, it's a little bit harder to do because you never know when to the right answers are the right answers. And you know, sometimes they switch up the test. It could be A, then B, then A. So, it's real hard, man. I just need to find a way to cheat better.
Well, hopefully I can help you out today. If you're gonna assist me, we're gonna help me make a water bottle.
Oh, okay.
Cheat sheet water bottle. Okay, so.
What we gotta do?
First, we're gonna write on here whatever little cheat sheet we wanna make. So let's pretend that we're, you know, just for example, 2 + 2 = 4. I'm gonna
okay.
put that, and then you put your little cheat sheet. So that's how you write it on your label like that.
Okay.
What does your cheat sheet say?
Mine says, I love money.
Okay, well, then we take our water bottle, and you wanna carefully peel the label back.
That's gonna be hard, I don't have nails.
So. Do the best you can.
Okay.
Without tearing the whole water bottle label. So keep one part attached and the other part open.
Like
okay?
This? Okay.
Yep. And then we're going to take the label and actually apply it to the inside of the water bottle label.
You know what? That is so smart. I have never thought of that.
Okay. Just like here. Okay, and then we just carefully reapply it.
Wow, I can see that perfectly.
Yeah, and it kind of magnifies it there if you can see. And you can see your answers on the inside of the water bottle.
That is awesome, because I can see my answers inside my water bottle. And this is the first time I am able to cheat without getting caught.
Well, that's the whole point. All right, well, everyone at home, you guys are probably wondering if this product actually works. Well, not to worry. Here are some words from our very satisfied customer.
Oh, hey, my name is Max Powers. And as you can see, I am procrastinating. Well, I am not worried about it, because I'm gonna cheat.
Yeah, that's right. I am going to cheat.
Using the state-of-the-art technology, we have formulated a way to cheat and make it foolproof. That's right, this is the water bottle cheat sheet.
Alright, son, so now it's time for your test. Good luck, like always. And no tumors.
Yes. No tumors.
Good. Last minute, please. Excuse me. How about go do some important things?
Yes, Papa. Ah, oh, of course.
Oh, Papa, I am done.
That's my boy.
As you can see, it never fails. And Papa will never know.
Well, there you have it. Cheating as easy and safe as it can get. That's all the time we have for today. Tune in for our next episode where we'll show you how that shaving cannot get more easier. Have a great day.
It's too late now. Shit. I'm off the air. And